We sit on the floor, backs to wall, in a not quite silence. Not quite, because the acoustics have been removed along with our possessions. Memories echoing back through years, bouncing off the walls we'll never have to paint. This shell of our lives, where we conceived and half raised three children, the baggage of 30 years, packed, blanketed, and roped into a borrowed truck. We look around at the hollowness. We look around at each other. We turn our backs to the walls and walk out the front door towards the future.